sometimes people say, we lost 1.5 million, 1.5 million Armenians perished. But I think the calamity is much more serious than that. Even those of us who did survive, we lost something very precious, something which is the birthright of every person. Childhood, we lost our childhood. And even now, I have nightmares about it.